difficult because you see institutional the Ambit Capital chains as well. Many Saurabh Mukherjea that I have engaged, thank you for joining us. But really, that first question is about the more immediate term. This seems to be a distance away from that 9,000 and odd mark. And we seem to be not even reacting positively to good news. Do you feel that the current downturn can make us, can give that 10% correction which some people talk about? What do you think about that is the project?
kind of having doing. So for example, cement companies, you can almost get that out of the past year, all the other people in the cement companies come and build up and either do it or do it or not. I think they are like a big number of parts in this. So it's all that in the US and it's probably my biggest sell in that sector.
What about the other companies that benefit from rural spending and now because of the more rural levels, etc.? The food company, the Amazonian Health Management, the British Consumer, the FMCG there, how do you deal with that topic?
Well, it seems to be interesting. We have a lot of people in the US who have been saying that we are going to be on the ground. But the reason I'm so related to the negative on FMCG, I think it has had a benefit on the second one. I have to take it down. We have to look at it and make it a lot
Thank you.